Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to Hokkaido. We have intel that the Syndicate is active in the area. You know what to do, 47. Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
Good to see you, sir. Shut up, Helm. No, wait. You're not Helmut. Hey, that's... Hey, look, asshole. Maybe you can find someone else to emulate.
Hello, sir.
About. Good evening.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Hope you have everything you need.
Mr. Jason Portman. Please come to the hospital entrance.
And they refused to tell me.
A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
My deep gratitude, Director. I appreciate everything you do for me.
No chefs here, sorry. Step back and move out of here.
Excuse me. Could I ask you for some fougarole?
1,000 apologies, miss, but hospital administration has put a ban on pufferfish. There was an incident only last week. A kitchen apprentice took it upon himself to, well, I can't even bear to say it out loud.
Well, I'm sure you can make an exception this once.
The rules are the rules. I'm sure you understand.
I'm a lawyer. I see them more as a set of guidelines.
I just don't want to get fired. If you will excuse me.
Oh, I asked for hugo, not jellyfish.
How you doing?
Hey, get my souffles out of the oven, please. Thank you.
Hey, you can't come through here. Oh, no, use the kitchen entrance.
Good evening, Chef.
Just step back, people. Let me spew any second.
So the ICA really was unaware of any connection between the targets.
Oh, that
is still
gross.
Doesn't provide a single bad egg. Someone in the board must have...
Out of your way, like really quick.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done.
Hey, food smells great. Can't wait.
That's a little harsh, isn't it? A total ban?
I don't know. Patient did die. Famous one.
It's not the chef's fault. What was a kitchen apprentice thinking, cutting out a fugu fish by himself unsupervised? I mean, it takes years of practice. Didn't the kid realize how poisonous those things are?
What's up?
Fill me with such calm, looking at the beautiful fish, serene in their simple existence. It takes the stress right out of me. You got any tricks like that?
Well, I do yoga. It's good for the body and the soul. It's actually quite an interesting one. I've got to say, I'm annoyed to have missed
the director got you working overtime as well?
Actually, no. The instructor here at Gap... I managed to injure him, so...
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
Oh, yeah. Some of those
Good work back there. The Syndicate took a serious blow, but there is still much work to get done. Recuperate and prepare for your next assignment. Have a good trip, 47. Welcome to Paris. Syndicate members are currently in the area. Find them and take them down. But they are on high alert, so tread carefully or they will slip away. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck.
Shit. Still no answer.
Man, I wish I had that jaw.
Stop, you look bomb.
Job, don't you?
Huh.
Yeah.
Lead the way.
anybody there?
We got someone with a weapon.
You got money? I got merchandise.
Serious hoarder, you know.
That ain't the half of it. You should see his downstairs apartment. I'm not kidding, it's closed off now. But we did a quick sweep for explosives yesterday. Let me tell you, this guy's got more frickin' art than the Cosmopolitan.
The what, my genius friend?
Duh, the Cosmopolitan? The big building next to Central Park? What? What's so funny?
Nothing. Nothing at all. You, my friend, are a real artisan.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
A sinister cover-up detected in the financial sector.
Beth.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch. Excellent work back there, 47. Let me know when you're ready to continue. I'll be waiting. Well done, 47. We now know the current whereabouts of the Syndicate leader. I've provided you with new intel. I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. Welcome to the Scepter, Dubai. This is the last stand. We now know the leader's location. However, you will need to do some recon to make sure you get the right target. As to why they are here, well, we know this. They are here for a business meeting. As for the description, we know that they have gray hair, they are wearing earrings, they are wearing a necklace, and glasses. Furthermore, your target enjoys reading, and they suffer from dehydration. Use these traits to your advantage. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck.
Mimi said she'd be looking for him. His Royal Highness has really outdone himself.
And everyone else who's built a skyscraper.
I was going to get the what did I say? I can't remember what it was now. Something about the... What's that? Oh, yeah. Okay.
Don't hesitate to come back. I'll be here.
Smells delicious. Is it nearly done?
Are you kidding me? No, it needs to simmer for perfection. It must not be disturbed. You speed it up and you bring... all the glorious flavors. Like a mash!
Well, I got a call.
Thank you.
work, 47. The leader has been eliminated. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later. Impressive, 47. You have single-handedly managed to defeat an entire network of syndicates. You are truly making a difference. Good work, 47. You've managed to complete the campaign. However, more syndicates are starting up. I know this can seem like the Sisyphus myth, so take a break. You've earned it. Collect yourself, and let me know when you're ready for your next assignment.